They're all the same. Give them all the helmet and they get all high and mighty. It's no wonder the palace is still a wreck.
Time to party hardy!
Bones and blood, bathed in red, joined together, walking dead.
Go!
Rise up, darkness. Rise up. You won't stop her. You won't stop her. She'll eat your heart, devour it whole. Never stop her. Never, never, never.
Come on.
You returned, and you have them! Oh, even after all these years, they're still beautiful. The lovely smiles, the energy flowing through them. Oh, it's like we were never apart. Nonsense. I feel their presence. We're still connected, linked by blood, linked by magic. There's so much work to do, so much we still must accomplish, so much energy to touch, to devour.
My husband didn't appreciate our work. When he found the bodies, he was shocked, disgusted. He never embraced the power as we did. No, he had to stop us, the fool. We gave them new life, but he stopped us, because a little blood scared him. But now I have my daughters back. We can start again, as a family. Nothing that concerns you. For the service you provided, you may live, but don't follow us. I won't allow anyone to separate my family again.
Coordinators seem on edge. What are the Dark Elves so nervous about?
Don't believe a soldier's life is all fame and glory. Taking a life isn't heroic. Your enemy has a family, just like you, and like I did. No one deserves to die. No one. How do you? My wife is dead, stranger. Leave her in peace. Tell me you didn't help her. Tell me you didn't bring her and my daughters back together. No, of course you did. And now we'll all pay for your mistake. My wife turned to Molag Bal. She worshipped him. Then she drew my innocent daughters into her cult. They murdered people, but that doesn't matter now. Where is she? What's she planning? They practiced their magic in a ruin south of here. That's probably where they've gone. She planned to give my daughters to Molag Bal when I killed her. You have to stop her! Go on! I'll gather my things and be right behind you.
This one looks delicious.
Holding out on your own kind?
You saved me.
can't stop us. What was started long ago shall finally be complete. We shall join as one. Molag Bal, accept our offering. Make us your weapon.
You will be the first sacrifice to our lord, Molag Bal. Now you shall witness our power.
Well met, champion. It is, and your arrival is not unexpected. I've been waiting for you to arrive. Prince Ermskar commanded me to keep watch. He wants to speak to you. He's on the battlements at the East Gate, watching the movements of Fildgore Orkthane's troops. Things are quiet here. For now. Indeed. The soldiers call this place Jorun's Stand, for King Jorun is determined to stop the Orkthane and restore peace to Eastmarch from this very encampment. The assassination attempt hasn't hindered the Skald King's ability to command, if that's what you're asking. The Dark Elf healers tend to him, and he grows stronger every day. There's still some tension. The prince made accusations when the king was poisoned, and that certainly hasn't helped matters. To his credit, though, Prince Ermskar seeks to make amends for the strained relations.